From West Bengal, one of the budding talents of India. We have the captain with us right here. Would you like to introduce yourself and the team?
Hello, my name is Tomokna Biswas. My in-game nick is Leafs of Angel. I am the support for the team Surprise Gaming. Standing along is Shubham Kahali. He is the mid laner. His in-game name is Smoke. After that is Shupanna Panda.
Hi.
Shupanna Panda is the offlaner of our team. And his in-game name is Zeus. And after that, we have the carry of our team. His in-game name is Taunton and his real name is Chinmay Behra. He's actually from Orissa. He's the latest addition in our team. And after that, we have Tapas Mandal, who is another support, co-support of mine in our team. And his in-game name is Pikachu.
So, I just want to know about today. How excited were you guys to come here today? How did you prepare yourself? Were there fights? Were there anxiety? Was there happiness? What was it like?
Well, it was fine, I guess. Like, we were excited, but not that much. Because our matches at last. Like, we came here at 10 o'clock, but we had to play around like 5 p.m. So it's pretty boring all over the day.
So now talking about, all of you are fairly young. And one thing that we are talking about is parents having a lot of problem with their kids wanting to game and not study. So I'm going to pass this on to each of you, and you have to tell me which one of you had a problem with your parents, which of your parents was supported, what was the experience like?
Personally, in my case, at the start, my parents were like, you were wasting time, you should go study. That's the common mentality of Indian parents. So after that, I told them, let me play, I can do certain stuff in this field. So then they allowed me to attend tournaments and all. And once I started winning them, like local tournaments happening in Kolkata, and after that these national events that recently started in India, they saw that you were performing very well, and along with gaming you were keeping your studies quite fairly. So they accepted it, and they are now supporting you that you can go and perform along with your studies. You should keep a balance in your life, then it's fine with us.
Well, in my case, my parents were neutral because they know I'm not going to listen to them anyway. So I just did what I wanted. So I came here and enjoyed a lot. So let's see what happens next.
Well, my parents weren't really supportive at first, but I had my brother who was really supportive because he had played Counter-Strike also in his youth. So he really supported me actually. He bought me my gear also and helped me in everywhere and convinced my parents that this is a lucrative career and we should try at least. That's my...
Well, in my case, my parents are still not supportive. But my brother is supportive of this gaming. So, and my parents say, what will do about this gaming? You should focus on career and that. Actually, in Odisha, the esports is not developed, so that's why.
Actually, I don't have any problem because my parents support me. So.
Okay, so what are your plans for today? What's the strategy? Who's your biggest competitor? Who are your strong players? Who's going to be fighted out? Who sticks to the plan? What's going to happen today?
We don't have certain plans like that. We'll try to keep stick to our basics. Don't make any silly mistakes, which we always do.
Are you telling your team that?
Yeah, everyone knows that we are into making silly mistakes. When we start winning, we make silly mistakes. We'll try to stay focused. And these are the top 8 teams of India. So every team is a good team. And if you want to specially mention, then the Akram is a very strong lineup. So let's see. And all the players are...
plan to get to the top.
That's the thing. We'll stay focused. And we have certain plans in our book. We'll try to bring it out and see, let's see what happens. Yeah, we are very excited actually to be here. It is probably for one guy it is a first national event. And the guy from Odisha. And for him and he, for him the for our support, he's the second national event. And rest of us, which we have played quite a number of months. So we are very excited, and you and tell them that don't be nervous and all, and try to concentrate and listen to the team. And yeah, get set game.
Get set game.